okay? Yelly, are you okay?
You look like you can't move your body.
Yeah, it looks a little silly.
Do you need help? I could like help you move or something.
Are you okay?
Okay.
I won't touch you. Just
chill, relax, I won't touch you.
Yeah, you seem a little, are you hurt? You're a little sore.
Oh. Do you like want a massage? I can like give you a massage if you want one. Yeah.
I'm really good with my hands.
Trust me, I've done these like a lot. I think. Over 50 massages.
Yeah, I know.
It's a lot.
I know, so don't worry.
Like, I got you.
Yeah, totally.
Just, let's like flip you over really quick.
Okay, but you can still hear me, right? Like laying on your stomach, you can still hear me. Okay, great.
Cool. I'm gonna like constantly whisper in your ear if that's okay. But, yeah, I'm gonna try to begin massaging you just to see where it hurts, okay? And then I'll try to just focus on that one area, okay? Because I'm not really gonna give you a full body massage because you don't really need it.
If you want one, you should come see me again.
Let me just focus on your pain, yeah. Okay, let's figure it out. Let me just climb over. Your pain is. There. Okay, it's not that. Here, maybe. Checking. No, I'm gonna see if I can go a little lower. Right here. Let me know if this hurts.
Okay, I'm just gonna massage this area right here. Let me know if it like hurts or not, okay? Just
harder. Just start rubbing that. Your back. Just start rubbing it.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
Body like jerked up a little bit, so
okay, so I heard right here. Okay, great. I'm just gonna massage this area.
If I'm going too hard, if it hurts,
like just like make a noise or let me know. I'm gonna go easy on you, okay?
I'm gonna go easy because I don't know if you can handle the pain. Yeah, not everyone can handle it. So I'm just gonna
if you can handle it, and if you can, I'll go like hard. Yeah. Chuck if you can. Massaging this. Okay. A little harder. Oh, it hurts. easing up, but I won't go too hard. Tensing up and your body's getting really hard, and it's really hard for me to massage you if you're just like really intense stuff. So just relax for me, okay? Just relax your body, relax your arms, your neck, relax your shoulders. Done, okay? Just want you to relax for me, okay? Just a little longer, okay? Just a little longer. Just close your eyes and really, really let go, okay? Really let go. Don't worry, I'm right here. I'll take care of you, okay? Just all you have to do is relax and let the pain go.
Trust me,
you're gonna feel so much better, like no pain, no nothing, just like peacefully relaxed and just warm and fuzzy, you know?
It just, it always feels warm and fuzzy after a massage.
Feels great for some reason, but better now that you just fully let go. Yeah, I'm done. I finished. Did you feel great though?
After that massage.
Good. I know it could be like intense and because you're going fast, you're going slow. There's just lots of motion, lots of build up, lots of just everything's just coming out and coming through you and not your pain free. You know, like there's no more pain. And if it does somehow come back, like, I can help you again, yeah. I'll take care of you, don't worry, I'm always here to take care of you. I don't like seeing you like this, you know, you like really couldn't move, and I was so worried about you. I hope this helped make you feel better. Okay, that's good. best like full massage for you, but I really just wanted to focus in this one area for you. Okay, if you want like a full massage, let me know. Yeah, I'll give you one. I just, you needed something else. Sometimes I can